talk us through how you felt when the ball hit the net.
Well, it was brilliant. You know, we were sort of scrambling around on the ground. I just heard the roars of the fans, so I was like, okay, here we go. It's party time, time to celebrate. But no, it was great. I knew when the ball came in and then when it left my head, I made good contact. And thank God it was managed to be on target and the keeper didn't save it on this occasion.